think because she's dead I'm weak, then you understand very little. If you were any part of killing her, and you're not afraid, then you understand nothing at all. So for your own sake, understand this. I am the Doctor. I'm coming to find you, and I will never, ever stop.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh.
Let's go.
Read the stories. You know who I am.
There's nothing I can't do.
And in all of that time, nothing. Did you ever hear anything about anyone who stopped me?
I was broken from a young age, taking my soul into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message in the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the.
Not with me!
Whoever
comes after me, you do not leave me!
What if I don't die?
What if I refuse?
This isn't about saving me. I'm changing history to save Clara.
Doctor, for God's sake, will you stop?
No!
I don't see anyone here who's gonna stop me.
Immortality isn't living forever, that's not what it feels like.
The fire and the flames.
Immortality is everybody else dying.
The blood in my veins. Oh,
she might meet someone she can't bear to lose.
Every time we do something like this, I keep thinking, what if something happens to you?
No, this is not, this can't be happening.
Get over it, eat it. Get up, help me, off your ass.
I think that's a hell of a bird.